I won't deny it, I'm a straight rider. You don't wanna fuck with me. Got the police busting at me, but they can't do nothing to me. I won't deny it, I'm a straight rider. You don't wanna fuck with me. Got the police busting at me, but they can't do nothing to me.
I only got one fucking bullet. This shit gonna suck ass, dude. If it's going straight into a boss fight, it's gonna suck ass. Cause I don't see, I got that. Wow, one harpoon, two shotguns, and one pistol. Not good. Hey. See some stuff over here. You want to do that, but okay. 10 gunpowder. Can't search the trash can for nothing. Why is crazy won't let you search through that trash can? Set everything over here before I proceed. Kick in the door.
My work? You expect me to bend to your will just like them, thinking they could sculpt me into what I am not. What they created in here, it's marvelous. They wasted it because they had no imagination. Because they are not artists. They want to control me, manipulate me. You want to stop me, but you have failed.
Because no, actually, I just want to walk fast while I grab these damn ammos and shit, and I don't really care what the fuck you talking about. Forever. Wow, so I really just walked all the way over here for nothing. It's that R. Kelly bullshit. Can I go through this door? Nope. Okay, ain't nothing over there. It's a big ass damn theater. Take that. So how much is in there? Oh, just 7. Wow. Oh, I should have just went upstairs.
What the hell is he doing to these people?
This chase has been entertaining, but even the greatest entertainments must come to an end.
The girl, where is she?
I commend you for making it this far. If perseverance were an art form, you would be a master. Perhaps not Michelangelo.
The fuck wrong with his eye?
But the Van Gogh.
Enough art school bullshit. Where is she?
The core is safe with me. I took her on his orders. But once I realized the extent of her powers, how could I possibly hand her over? What I'm doing is more important than mere personal gain. He could never understand this.
He? Who is he?
It doesn't matter. He won't be around much longer. My work, however, will continue.
Oh, shit.
Picasso had his blue period. I have entered my crimson period.
Shit. No, don't!
We're home.
Wow.
My latest creation.
No!
This motherfucker blew up all these motherfuckers' heads and called it art. Yo, can I go back?
Beautiful. A bouquet of flesh and blood.
You sick bastard!
How will I ever top this? I'll find a way. Her fear is always inspiring.
Great, he changed the fucking board.
Nothing like the corruption of innocence to spark the fire of creation.
Oh, now all of a sudden I got 7 bullets.
You would do
oh, now I'm back to 1.
You are an uncomprehending Neanderthal. She's
I can't go back. Fuck is that? Shit, I don't want to come for him right now. Not what? Have you seen our ammo gauge? Yeah, it's not pretty. Come on. Get the fuck out of the way. Okay, so that was close. It's like this fucking nose on right there. Go on. Whew.
All right, where
no more of them parts. Hey, ain't no time for you to get all upset and mad for no reason. We ain't got no ammo. And that's very bad on my agenda. Ooh, here we go. We got some nails. What else is in here? I take that fuse. And that's all that's in here. Yeah, let me go in here because I think, what the hell? Okay, it was me tripping. Alright, where is it? Here we go. Let's see, crafting. Got one of those. I'ma hold off on the shocks for right now. Wow, I can only create two? Yo, that's stupid. Bro, that's so damn stupid. I might as well just make the shock bolts. Oh shoot. I don't even know if I got enough to increase the power or not. Hold up. See, I don't need a reload time. I don't need a pack. Packs. 200. Increase power of critical damage and aiming weapon. Let me get this. Cause I definitely need as much firepower as I can for this shit. Alright. Bruh. So the whole time there was a... So since he has a camera in his eye, would those pictures represent him watching you still? I'm guessing. That's locked. This is locked. I don't know for sure.
Come along. I'm waiting. My next piece will be amazing. The full absorption of her powers, the subjugation of her will. It will be art in every sense of the word. But what is art without an audience? I need you here to make the piece complete.
That's not how it's gonna end.
Oh, that's not good. Can I go this way? Wasn't this door just open? Or you only had like a limit of time to get through it? So your telephone. Here we go. Ooh, got a medical kit. Yeah, I know how to do all that. See, the bad part about this is when these monsters up here hit, they hit.
Come on.
shotgun shells. Go ahead, load it in, y'all. He got his own name right there and everything. Alright, here we go.
No more running. No more games.
Agreed. You're beginning to bore me. Your death will be art. It's time to put a signature on it.
I'm coming.
Got one.
How can you expect to defeat me? You can't avoid me. I'm over here.
Oh, they're slugging your chest there. Fucking A.
This is going to hurt.
No, it isn't.
You're beginning to annoy me. How can you expect to defeat me? You can't avoid me.
My ammo. Unless this is it.
I've had enough of this. Prepare. There will be nothing left. I'm done.
They're battering down. That's a wrap. I don't even know why I did it. Fuck so quick.
Believe
Fucking A.
Stop moving, damn it! Ballistica! You're going to pay for that! There will be nothing left when I'm done.
Ooh, that was close. Got him. Got him. Told you. If I figure out that damn pattern, that's his ass. And then plus I played Resident Evil 2 on hardcore mode. It's best to like when some of the monsters or bosses like walking up to you, you get up to them a little bit, let them swing, just back up and just fire. Or you know, show you'll never miss a shot.
I had so much left to create. You've destroyed my legacy. Look at me.
You ugly motherfucker.
Into a masterpiece. Master Gordon.
This nigga about to die and talking about some still must record some shit. Must reach a candy bar. I didn't do that. Cut that on. Oh, here.
Last photo. Lily! Lily! Don't be afraid, honey. Be afraid. It's me. Dad.
No. No, you're not.
Really?
Honey, I know that's what they told you, but it's not true. Lily, please. I... Come out, Lily. You don't have to hide.
Oh, hell.
Come to Mother, Lily. I will protect you.
What the fuck?
Myra. Get away. You can't have her.
Well, that's not good. Damn, Lily, you better be worried about this damn thing in front of you, dumbass.
No!
Jesus, she going down looking like a damn Twix. And this fool. Damn idiot. So I'm in the back in my office?
And someone else will be in there for you.
Kidman. She knew about Myra.
But I can be silenced if you let me in.
Oh yeah, why the hell look like I got a ritual going on?
Smell like bitch in here!